わあ、もう悲しいな。Hello everybody, thanks. What a bloody surprise here by the morning, yeah. I was looking here, just at the mountains here, just to see how pretty the sun was setting here by the, coming up there by the mountains there. And then I found some taikies. Can you see them there, huh? Can you see them? Little dossies taking a suntan here by the breakfast. You know, nice little aminals this. Sometimes I'm a little bit nervous standing here by the bottom there, because they look at you, they look like a klippie there, hiding behind a groot klip. And then next moment, this thing bloody jump out there and it hit you by the neck and it shake you around there like a poodle that's got a teddy bear there. And he goes, they look all fluffy and everything, but don't get me wrong. These are not bloody hamsters that you keep by a cage there. Because they look so small and they're klein neus and all sulke goeders. And next moment, the eyes look like that and he's like... and then they jump on you and it'll even grab you by your bot hair. And then drag you around about a clipper there and you make you leave bite marks there by the rocks there. So, always be vigilante. Vigilant. Voorzichtig. When you go there by the bush. Don't think you are Indiana Jones or you've got the eye of a tiger or something like that. Because some animals are bloody dangerous, man. They look cute and everything. So just look at them from a distance. Okay. Not from here to there, from here to there. Okay. Yeah, so, not every aminal are your friend, like me. I've got lots of aminal friends, but things like a dassie. That thing there, can you see that? Can you bloody see that? Huh? Where are it now? I think they are planning to attack me here. Jump me by the cup and grab me by the hat here and shake me around here, bloody thing. Any guys, just thought I'll show you some of the dangerous aminals there outside by the wall there. They're cute, ne? Very nice. And they peep by the rocks there, that's why the rocks go yellow there. Because they are not moss. 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 They are not moss, they are peepee staining the clipper there. So when you see the yellow marks by the clipper there, you must know. That are from the dassie that make a peepee there by the mountain there. Okay. And they live in little caves here. So don't think you can go hardy like Rachelkie the bear there for the cold winter there. Because they will come find you, they'll make like a little circle around you and do doi 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 doi, little dances around you and next moment you disappear. Because then they sacrifice you there for the king of all the dossies thing. Okay. Stay safe. Thanks.